I just wanted to make a video about this because I ran into this problem. My flash is attached to my Sony A7 III and it's not working. Obviously the flash is on. I'm on photo settings. I go to take an image and there's no flash. I figured out how to solve this. Click on menu, come down here to option 2, scroll over, and if your silent shutter is on or silent shooting, then it won't work. So you turn silent shutter off and you have your flash back.